FBI had been trying to build its case against Ammon and his family ever since the standoff in 2014. Shortly after the standoff had ended, the FBI infiltrated the family ranch.
Hello, Bundy.
Yes, can I speak with Father Bundy, please?
May I ask who's calling?
This is Charles Johnson with Longbow Productions.
Okay, just a second, let me get to it.
They posed as a documentary film company, Longbow Productions, and filmed over several months. The footage has not been broadcast before, and we've concealed the undercover agents' identities and voices.
This is Ammon Bundy. How are you doing?
Pretty good. How are you?
I don't know if you can tell, there's a little level of uncomfortable, and just wanted to make sure that we're all on the same page.
Absolutely.
So we looked you up online. We found just a pretty simple website.
I just don't keep a lot of stuff on there because it's not my product anymore. That's why I invested my money here. It's because I don't want it to go to the wrong hands.
I think I've got what I wanted. I feel a lot more comfortable about it.
Hey, I'm looking forward to actually sitting down with you.
All right, problem set.
Did you think you might have to take a life?
I never did once think I'd have to take a life. I was never armed.
Interviews, they wanted to know who planned the standoff and who was in charge.
How would you put yourself in the family rank structure? Because it seems to me that you're very influential to your family.
So, at the circumstance or just in general?
Well, with the circumstance, like we know you
do. My dad was really skeptical. He really was. And I end up basically talking my family into it. And so, they went to our home.
Can you hear me now? Testing.
I think about that.
All right.
The whole time my mom's in there cooking for them, and they're plotting to destroy our family.
The FBI also used its access to the Bundy family to convince militia members to talk. One of them was Greg Burleson, who had been at the standoff.
On that note, I'd like another shot.
Dead bodies?
Literally.
Once we set up a perimeter, anything that comes into the perimeter, it doesn't matter if we're up at the Bundy Ranch or if we're out in the southern deserts. If it comes into our perimeter, if it's not a friendly, it dies.
The FBI declined to comment on the operation, but federal prosecutors used some of the footage to help convict Burleson of 8 charges, including threatening and assaulting a federal officer. He faces a minimum of 57 years in prison.
I have to know. Have you ever told anybody?
I can't tell you that. I can't tell you that.
If we don't stand now, we will never get our lands back.
The footage is also part of the upcoming case against the Bundy family.
Is this an interview and a documentary, or is this an interrogation?